And we have a 2018 Ford Explorer
with a push button.
We're gonna use this panel right here to reset the oil light. Oil light. Press the button.
Push button.
Check the screen right here. You're gonna press OK. OK again, OK. When you in that screen right there, push the left button. It's gonna bring you here. Gonna screw down to setting. Press OK. Select vehicle. Select oil life. Reset. Hold OK to reset. Oil life resetting 100%. That's it. You're good to go. Thank you for watching.